It was a packed house in Northeast tonight as students showed off some of their best dance moves. The Northeast High School dance team entertained the community with its 22nd annual Dance Symposium. These talented dancers practiced all year, putting the show together with more than 20 dances. And there was something for everybody at tonight's event, including group and solo performances. The music ranged from jazz, hip-hop, and country.